much is this house?
So this house with all the custom woodwork, the clawfoot tub, the arch top windows, a custom build like this, it runs about $75,000. The base price on a model this size, though, is $52,500. Nest move-in ready, has everything you need, a whole kitchen, full bath, and sleeping area. So they can be a pretty wide range of prices on tiny houses, depending on the size and level of customization. No,
it's way cheaper than buying a normal house.
Right.
Yeah.
So it's much more affordable, and you can pay them off much quicker. Some people, like the lady who bought this house, was paid for it with the money that she had saved over the years. So.
No mortgage payment.
Right. She has no mortgage payment. Uh-huh. So. And she just retired, so she's happy as a queen.
Yeah. With her dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And can we buy? If I want to customize our house, the lady who bought this house,
yeah, absolutely. So what she did, she brought us a bunch of different building materials and said, these are my needs for my house, and this is what I've got. This is what I've been collecting over the years. Can you put it together? Can you put something together for it? So we totally did a custom build for her, did a design specifically around all her materials. So we can even do that level of customization. Or if you have a particular design that you've seen that you like, we can build that for you. And we also have several standard floor plans to choose from as well. So maybe you just want something that we've already designed, you can choose that. So of course that's gonna be the lowest price option.
Yeah.
And the more custom you do, the more it adds to the price. But yeah, we can do just about everything.
So she brought you a bunch of stuff that she really likes, and then you just designed the house.
That's right.
That is so amazing. That's so impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, I really like this house. And
according to all the visitors today,
they love this house so much.
Yeah, we've been getting great feedback on this house. Yeah. Everybody loves all the custom woodwork in here.
Yeah, so to me, Peter is like the tiny house master. Yeah.
My goal.
Yeah, you already are. Okay, so I think my next question is, how long does it take to build a house?
So a house like this typically takes about 3 months from the time you order to the time of delivery. Mm-hmm. So we've got that includes from the time you order, we got to order the trailer and build the shell and then finish everything out. So all that time takes about 3 months.
3 months. Not too long.
No.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
So you can get the house of your dreams in 3 months.
Yeah. Yeah.
And so where can we contact you?
You can reach us through our website, indigoRiverTiny.com, or by email, indigoRiverTiny@gmail.com. Those are the best ways to reach us.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and we're located in Garland, 209 Austin Street, Garland, Texas, 75040.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for the tour, Peter.
That was my pleasure.
Yeah, I love this house. I really wish this house is mine.
Well, we'll be glad to build one for you.
Thanks
for coming out
today. I'm
going
to start collecting stuff and then just bring it over to your shop.
No problem. We'll do it. Take care of you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.